all the day long.
Spirit 105.9 calls Austin home just like you. It doesn't matter what path your life has taken, you are welcome here. Spirit 105.9.
Little girl 14, flipping through a magazine, says she wants to look that way. But her hair isn't straight, her body isn't fake, and she's always felt even gay. But little girl 14, I wish that you could see the beauty is within your heart. And you were made with such care, your skin, your body, and your hair are perfect just the way they are. But they can never be. Little girl 21, things that you already done, anything to get ahead. And you say you've got a man, but he's got another plan. Mama wants what you'll do instead. Little girl 21, never thought this would come. You starve yourself to play that part. But I can promise you there's a man whose love is true, and he'll treat you like the jewel you are.
Corkle, a friend of yours, reached out to us because we're starting something new called Thank You Calls, and we wanted to know who people wanted to thank, and she said, I would like to thank Hank.
How nice.
Oh, yeah, she just said that you've done so much for her, and that she's known you guys for so long, and that you were really, along with your wife, really led her to God.
Yeah, she's too kind, but... Yeah, she's a great person, and we're very privileged to have her for a friend.
I think my modesty alarm is going off. Right here. No, she says true. You guys changed her life.
Well, you know who gets the credit for that.
Oh. Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, yeah. I mean, how does that feel, Hank, honestly, to have somebody say that you had something with changing their life? I mean, that is pretty huge. What do you feel when you hear that?
That's all very nice, you know, and she's one of the greatest persons I've ever known. But really, again, you know who gets the credit for that? Maybe I just planted some seeds.
Well, on behalf of Dawn, thank you, Hank.
Thank you
for your faithfulness and your friendship.
Well, thank you so much for this call. You made my day.
My friends tell you, you get to be clear. Oh, hello. This is Carson for the Michael Johnson Group. From Go Animate News, Michael Johnson tells every story. We get to see everything. What you want. Whatever you want. And what you do. Do you remember everything about what I did? Neither one of it. We know it. Sometimes it's very difficult. So we have to tell each one of them what to do and how to do it. Just for you. Just for family. Just go online to goanimate.com and make up your own Michael Johnson news now. See you later.